Got this year's category, vampire rom-com. Should be a breeze. I've done a million of these.
Oh, like My Mom's Got a Date with a Vampire. I know that one.
Gage likes to think he's an aspiring filmmaker. I think he's more of an amoeba with nice film equipment.
It definitely takes a lot to make it in the film industry. I like to pride myself in thinking that I have the best equipment for the job.
He spent all of his money on an expensive computer rig. He has no money left for good editing software. He edits in Windows Movie Maker.
Editing isn't that important. It's more about the shooting, and most importantly, the directing.
Hey man, what kind of movie are we doing?
Vampire rom-com.
Oh, sweet man, I'll just get some work done.
Yeah, I can see that.
Oh, Gage, he's a genius, man. He's gonna be like the next Stanley Spielberg, man. He's so good at the movies, bro.
Julio is more of a diversity hire to keep the higher-ups off our ass. We're still trying to figure out the conversion rate from dollars to pesos.
He hasn't paid me yet, but I know it's coming. Gage is a good guy. He wouldn't skimp out on me.
I think if we just don't pay him for a while, he'll completely forget about it.
Hey, Julio, did you finish editing that footage I gave you for my last project?
Yeah, it's on here, man.
Julio. This could not hold all the footage I gave you. What is on this?
Hey, fuck you, man. I worked all day on this
shit. What do you mean you worked all day?
I slammed away all fucking down.
This is a floppy disk.
I do a lot around here. And by that, I mean do everything around here. I set up the lights, set up the cameras. David used to help out, but now he just sits in the corners and cries during most shoots.
I used to think I had good ideas, but the other guys definitely know more than I do.
Hey guys, I was thinking we should actually shoot in 4K and edit in 1080.
Shut up, David.
Piss off, David. No one likes you.
David's gonna come around. I just think he needs more exposure to expert filmmakers like me. What the fuck is that?
Nothing.
Is that Premiere?
No.
David, we don't edit in Premiere. Premiere is for pretentious assholes. We are not pretentious assholes. We use Windows Movie Maker and nothing else.
Definitely an honor to work with Gage. It's nice to know I'm learning from the best.
At least it wasn't Final Cut. Alright, boys. What kind of ideas we got?
Okay, so it's Dracula, but he has to seduce a nun.
Julio, I don't know how to put that. That's literally the worst idea I've heard in my life.
No, think about it. So it's Dracula, and he's romancing a nun.
No, that's stupid.
No, it's going to be stupid. In the next big movie. You're going to go to the theater.
That?
I will watch that. I will watch that. My family will watch that. Will I watch that?
David, the other way. David, the other way, David. What are you doing, David?
So it took us a little bit, but after some compromising and a copious amount of blood, we finally figured out how our story's going to go. I think it turned out pretty good. I did most of the story drafting, and I wrote the script, of course. I'm kind of like the Steve Jobs of independent filmmaking in Central Ohio. Except I'm alive. And I'm not a Buddhist.
Yeah, after about the first 5 minutes of arguing, Gage locked himself in his room. Said something about how we're staging a mutiny against him. So we had to make the script ourselves.
I want to suck your blood, man.
Beautiful.
Guess that's a wrap on filming.
Now that we're done with shooting, moving on to editing.
What are you working on?
Just finishing up the final sequence.
Oh, God damn it, David. You ruined my breakfast.
What the fuck? Did you spill oatmeal on my lap?
No,
give me my computer back.
David, go make me another bowl.
Should I fix the laptop first?
If I don't get another bowl of oatmeal in 5 minutes, we're reshooting the whole goddamn thing!
Maya said, don't wanna be late.
I'm going, Julio. Hey, Gage, one last thing. Can you add the credits to the end? I forgot that.
Yep. Alright, working on it.
Yeah, we'll meet you there.
Yep. Meet you there.
Watch out, Coco.
It's gonna be awesome. Because I'm awesome. Caleb doesn't believe in me, but contrary to popular belief, I know exactly what I'm doing.
While this is wildly inconvenient, there's nothing in the rules that disqualifies